An earth elemental rises from the ground, blocking the only safe path to the Foundry's gate. The sweltering heat in these tunnels is almost unbearable. Who would want to live in such a place? Into place and the gate opens. You hear the sound of clockwork gears winding down. The gate crashes shut. Haywire spared no expense in keeping his secrets. RC2 stops abruptly and rocks back and forth in a daze. It's quite obvious something is wrong.
You spy a slimy, leech-like creature crawl out from the ears of the clear of his fur. It appears to be coming from a stone face set in the old wall.
Even through your clothing and armor, you feel the floor. The floor collapses, sending you straight down a disused heating shaft. Bellows.
We run the Foundry now.
Lever locks into position, opening one of the north wing gates.
Yeah.
You spy a slimy leech-like creature crawl out from under RC1's body and slip away into the shadows.
Metal. Now it's time to end this madness.
while he is in the traps on the left side of the first part. But we can't go back yet.
A toneless voice echoes through the foundry. This complex will self-destruct in 5 minutes. Please evacuate immediately. By speaking stone.
I know you're running for your life, but this is important.
Keep your ears perked for further instructions. Haywire continues. There's a blast door up ahead. As soon as I see someone reach the exit, I'm gonna...
4 minutes until self-destruct. Rumblings from deep within the factory reverberate down the corridor. Stay clear.
You feel powerful elemental energy course through your hands. A spellcaster might be able to channel this power. Haywire gestures to the glowing quarterstaff on the left. Take it. You ran.